I think it is one of his best. It is also probably the weirdest and most unexpected because it is a Jackie Chan 1930s gangster movie.
I mean, the tagline...
He's wearing a little hat.
The tagline says, meet the original gangster.
The original, the OG.
First of all, can we punch in on this? Because that is sexy shit.
I'm going home tonight after the shoot and watching Miracles.
It is on the Criterion app right now.
Hell yeah.